The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Well, this gentleman wanted to step foot on the island of relevancy.
Well, here he is, and I promise it's going to take everything he has if he wants to make it off the island.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns, as a competitor. For Heyman, as a manager. But now, each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the Bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started.
This competitor has the pressure of the world on his shoulders, not only facing The Rock, but also having to deal with the millions in the WWE Universe.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Placed into the corner. The Rock with a great counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Enough already.
It's easier said than done, but when you're in the ring with The Rock, the best thing you can do is try to shake his confidence. Pester him. Get under his...
The Rock has him hooked! The title might change hands! Two count!
We almost had a new champion.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual, if that wasn't enough.
DDT.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Back suplex. No.
Driven down.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Whoa. Setting up for something here.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Four.
Oh, God.
Five.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt.
Six.
The Rock left an opening for the counter. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He returns to the ring. That was almost... The Rock saying...
Gonna see a new champ!
Two! He stays alive, he stays alive!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
Just malicious.
Catches a punch.
And finds a counter.
Is there a way out of the sharpshooter?
I think we're seeing it. Great job.
Oh,
that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
He's been trying to disrupt The Rock, trying to shake his confidence. And it looks like it's working. He's found quite an opening.
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment?
He eludes the contact.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far, fought too hard to grow weak now.
Countered by the Rock. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Gets reversed. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Step up with the special leg sweep.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
There it is. The champ has fallen. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and new, undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey, don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion!